Hi, my name is Tuban Dibali. I'm a dancer performer as part of Foot Locker's Dunk School. Today, I'll be showing you a dance called Pansula. Pansula is a famous South African dance. It became fairly popular in the 80s as a way of people expressing themselves and having fun. It's comprised of three elements: the groove, the bounce, and the footwork. Let's do it. So we're gonna start off first step with the bounce. So we're gonna push our knees out. So just a nice little bounce, yeah? So you're pushing your knees out and just vibing out, just pushing out, yeah? So you can progress to this, like, which is just slide to the side and slide and slide, but still maintaining that. So you're pushing and like, and you can turn around with it. So, but at the same time, the main thing is you're pushing your knees outwards, yeah? Just a nice little bounce. The second step is the footwork. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Heel, push, 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 heel, push, push. Nice and easy. So then from the push, then we're gonna go tap, heel, pull, change, and tap, 10, heel, back. We're gonna run it one more time. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yeah, nice and easy. Now we're gonna do the Durban double step. With the Durban double step, we're going toes up, tap, right down, kick, step, gonna heel, front, heel, back. Yeah, let's just rewind and go from the very top. One, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, and two, three, four, five, six. So from six here, we're gonna go seven together. Knee up, down, 10 in, out. Then from here, one, two, three, four, drag and drag. Then we're gonna go reach the head. So from here, so one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, the head and grab, grab. Instead of moving our hands, we're gonna move our chest. Grab, grab, chest, bar. Then we're gonna go ta, ta, ta. Then we're gonna jump to the front. So we're gonna jump, jump, uh-huh. I love this move. Like, this is like my favorite move. Like, ta, uh-huh. All right, cool. So from here, step, uh-huh. Step, step, step together. Then we're gonna go side, like you're gonna lift weights or something like that. Like that. Za, 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 like you're gonna lift weight. Za, za, yeah? Then you got the whole combo for yourself. All right, cool. So one more time from the very top. Five, six, five, six. Here we go. Me and the bolos won't another game. Me and the bolos won't another game. Break out your bad, baby, break out your bad. Break out your bad, baby, break out your bad. Me and the bolos won't another game. Me and the bolos won't another game. Cool. So that's the whole combo. That's it for today, guys. Thanks for joining me in the Foot Locker Dunk Workshop. I'll be running a workshop in store in June. So make sure you check out the Foot Locker Instagram page so you can sign up and secure your spot. I'll see ya.